Welcome to America's Backyard in the heart of downtown Fort Lauderdale. My name is Mobile Mike, and tonight we are going to do it. It is St. Practice Day. Yeah, St. Patrick's Day is coming up next Wednesday. Today, Friday night, is St. Practice Day. We're practicing for the big day, so sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy the show.
Change your mind like a girl changes clothes. Yeah, you be a mess like a then you overthink, always speak critically. I should know that you're no good for me. We used to be just like twins, so instinct.
So we're live inside in America's Backyard in the heart of downtown Fort Lauderdale, and there's leprechauns running around since St. Patrick's Day is coming up. Me, Leprechaun, how you doing?
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
What are you drinking?
Heineken.
Is it green?
Absolutely.
It's in a green bottle.
Absolutely.
What brings you here tonight to the big party?
I love Paul and Ron, but I'm also with the Fort Lauderdale Irish Festival Committee. And we tried to paint the street today in that monsoon, which didn't work out too good.
Didn't work out very well.
No.
Someone told me a story that you dress like this all year long. Is that true?
Yes. It's good for chicks.
So I'm live with Froggy from Y100, hanging out, of course, backstage. We're in the VIP section here at St. Practice Day. What's going on?
You know what? It's a party. Mobile Mike's here. Y100, Big 105.9, 93.0, every radio station's here.
Entire Clear Channel cluster.
You know what? I think all of Fort Lauderdale's here. All we're missing is you. So you need to get here as soon as you can and get your drink on.
Oh, it's America's Backyard. It is a big night tonight. Same practice day.
Huge night.
Mac and night.
I love the fact we created a day, an extra day to drink. That's what it is.
You know what it is? You know, my excuse was people ask me, it's next Wednesday. It's St. Patrick's Day, right? And I go, yeah. You can't go out next Wednesday, can you? You got to work.
No.
And they were like, yeah, you're right. So we're practicing for the big day, so you don't have to go out on that.
That's right. Ladies are practicing swallowing green beer. That's what's up.
Y100 is a station. It's been here forever. It sounds great on the radio, great talent, a great sales department. And when we do a promotion, we stand out in a crowd of competition.
A big Y100, been around for 39 years.
Wow.
The first
that long,
HR in the country. We created the format, Mobile.
Wow, and you're still there.
I was the guy who did it.
You put up the antenna and the transmitter, didn't you?
Dave Ross, we got to give the guy.
He started radio.
Yeah.
It is St. Practice Day, Mobile Mike, and I'm doing the Irish jig. You want to dance with me?
I'd rather not, but are you allowed to drink on the job?
I can drink anywhere I please.
Is that something else?
It's beer. It's delicious, but light.
What's on your agenda tonight?
I plan on drinking lots of beer and then hopefully meeting some lovely ladies and showing them my shillelagh.
You were going to shave something very soon.
Oh, I'm actually shaving my head tomorrow.
Is that a true story?
It's a true story. I'm shaving it for charity, the St. Baldrick's Foundation. It's all for charity. Children's Cancer Research.
You're doing community service. You feel really bad about sins that you've committed in the past.
I've done lots of bad things in the past, so this is the least I could do to help myself maybe get up to the up above, you know what I mean?
Paul's going to be here.
He'll be here shortly, and then that's when the party really starts.
What about Ron? Is he still sleeping in Parkland?
You know, I don't even know Ron's phone number or even where he lives.
I don't think he has a phone.
I'm assuming he's coming, but
Parkland, they don't have phones.
But really, does anyone want him here?
I heard his house had Chinese drywall.
It does have Chinese drywall.
Got a lot more coming up. Mobile Mike, OMG, live from America's Backyard. Day, you find a gentleman named Toast here from the Paul and Young Ron show.
I'm gonna hurt you.
What are you doing?
I've been here for 3 hours drinking and now you got me on camera.
Not.
Yeah, hello.
You have nothing in your hand. You haven't even had a shot yet, don't.
All right. What are you drinking, by the way? Tell everybody.
It's Bacardi and Coke, always Bacardi and Coke. That is what Toast has.
A great party. The U2 tribute band's on stage right now. Paul and Ron are both here at the same place at the same time.
Yeah, Paul's band's going to go on here in a few. With all due respect to the U2 tribute band, meh. But Paul's band will bring it up a notch.
You know, one thing I love about the biggest party in the world, St. Practice Day, is great people come here. Tell everybody who you are.
Hey, man, I'm Nick, and I know that it's a good party. We got mobile on
Nick
scene.
Nick is the man behind the scenes at Clear Channel South Florida. You know how to push buttons better than anybody else.
Well, I don't like to brag.
If it wasn't for a guy like you pushing your buttons, I wouldn't be where I'm at today.
Hey, well, thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Hey, I love you. We're both from the Motor City, Detroit.
I love it. Detail.
Drift Rocks, Detroit.
Detail. You got it.
We've got the biggest party live in the entire world, St. Practice Day. So we're in America's backyard for St. Practice Day. And, Ron, what are you doing?
Just hanging out, getting ready for the band to go on.
It's an amazing band. The place is packed, and you're drinking water. Paul's very concerned. Not going to lie.
That ain't water, buddy.
Oh, Viagra. So you're going to stay here till 1 o'clock in the morning?
I'll be here till 2, yeah.
Perfect. I want to make sure that I have a ride home.
Good to see you.
So you're at St. Practice Day, where Mobile Mike is having, yes, a cold Bud Light. This entire party is brought to you by Bud Light. Ladies, how you doing tonight? What's your name?
Awesome. Denise.
What's your name?
Denise.
You guys came here. How did you find out about this great party?
I wanted to see the UV cover band.
They're amazing, aren't they?
Amazing.
And? Right home. So you guys are in drag tonight? All right, quick question, married or single?
Single.
Committed, so wait a second. So you're here to have a good time. You're in a relationship or not in a relationship?
I'm in a relationship, but he doesn't believe in marriage.
So basically, she's here to single and mingle.
Yeah, for fun.
So you go to paulandyoungron.com or big1059.com or basically any Clear Channel radio station, and you know where all that content comes from? A guy named Webby.
Hey, you know, what can you do? You want to put things out there that are interesting, stuff that you want to see, so we put it up there.
Interesting to another level, brother.
Well, thank you, man. All I know is when I watch something online, people got to see it. We put it on the website.
You want to take home and sleep with most of the stuff you put up online?
Sometimes.
Let the truth be known. Off the record. Nobody's...
It happens. Sometimes.
You love your job.
It's not a bad job. There's nothing bad about it.
Paul and Young Rock.
That's absolutely
correct. Say, Paul, what about Young Ron?
Young Ron is the man.
He was here for like 15 minutes.
He was here and then he was gone. I actually walked him out.
I interviewed him in the bar. I stopped him and he was drinking a bottle of water.
Well, you know, he's got to drive.
You know what they say, Vanessa? Practice makes perfect.
Yes, practice.
So we got Mac and Knight hanging out with us, Mac.
You know, I've been drinking with her all night and she can hold her liquor. I'm going to say that right now.
What's your drink?
It's right here.
Oh, you are drinking.
Got it.
It's brought to you by Bud Light, this entire promotion.
Yes, absolutely.
So tell me what you're doing for Cayocho.
Cayocho, I'm going to be hanging out with my man Pitbull. Of course, Mobile Mike, we're going to be chopping it up with La Mega 94 Nueve. Really excited about Cayocho.
I invited a very special guest, Mac and Knight.
I'm ready to party. That's all I'm going to say.
Speak Spanish?
Un poquito.
Oh, yeah. Mami!
Toma!
So what's up with you for the new year?
Oh, my gosh, everything. 103.5 The Beat. Check us out every single weekday, 10 to 3 p.m. Going to be amazing. Second quarter, a lot of stuff going on. Lots of concerts. Out of control.
It's cool. I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up? It used to be just me and you. I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up, girl? What's up?
I want to thank you guys for watching tonight. My name is Mobile Mike. My show is over. We are live from downtown Fort Lauderdale at America's Backyard. It was St. Practice Day. We're still practicing right now. Why? Because on Wednesday is St. Patrick's Day. So we're getting ready for the big day. It's all brought to you by your friends at 1-800-NEED-HELP. If you had an accident, a crash, a slip or a fall, pick up the phone and make one call. That's all. To 1-800-NEED-HELP. Yeah, baby. Just check out MobileMike.com. Find out how I promote the future. My name is Mobile Mike. My show is over. I've got to go. We'll see you next time. Across.